We're leaving for Bogota on Friday. What up, people? How you doing? It's your boy, The Bartist. I'm here. Just chilling. Yeah, right now it's like 12 o'clock. And I just decided to turn on the camera, start vlogging, just start doing more. So,
you ain't even get popping.
I'll probably hit like a little workout. And then I'm gonna go get some food to eat. Just chilling. Listening to T.I. I got some. Use these. Do some push ups. So, I try to do push-ups as much as I can. This is one of the push-ups that I do. One up, two up, yeah, so this is like good for your chest and good for your back, so that's why I do that. Knock it out one time. Just working out. Got a little workout in the morning. Well, it's 12 o'clock. So getting a little workout. I'm gonna catch you guys on the flip side. I love this song, Panda. Panda, Panda, Panda. I don't know about you guys, but I need like energetic music to get going in the morning. Just to get going, period, when I wake up. Do some exercise. Learn some new stuff. Do work. I'm gonna catch you guys on the flip side. Alright guys, so I've been wanting to vlog for a while. I just been caught up with this notion in my head that everything that I have to do after the big project that I did had to be perfect. So I'm deciding to just record and not do anything perfect, just do whatever I want to do. And the crazy thing is like when you feel like you're wasting the most time, you want to do the most. And like anxiety is built. So my solution for built anxiety is just to do more, just to do, you know what I'm saying, just to start doing what you want to do. There's a lot of vlogs that I haven't put out, just to have a little interlude in here. There's a lot of vlogs. I did some cooking vlogs, I did vlogs in Europe, and I'm like, you know what, let me just do vlogs, let me just start recording and start just having an authentic like following, just start just recording, and whatever happens happens, you know. I know that if I stop, nothing is gonna happen, but if I continue, you know, The world is open to me. Everything is limitless in terms of what I want to do. So right now, I'm here putting on my shoes. I love these shoes, man. I love these, man. They're waterproof Air Max. You can't get them in the States, but it is what it is. And I learned to skateboard. That's crazy. Skateboard, bam, look it right there. Yeah, so I learned to skateboard. And I picked it up like within like minutes. My friend just showed me how to like, you know, maneuver it or whatever. And it's so easy to me now. So I'm going to skateboard, get some vitamin D outside. You know what I mean? Embrace Mother Nature. And I'm going to catch you guys on the flip side. I decided to pick up the longboard. Something a little different, you know? I'm skating.
skateboarding, man. Simple. I'm still picking up to little things that I can do better, but it's like a little escape, you know? Panda, 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 panda. I got bros in LA. Alright, so right now I'm at Walmart. Maybe I could get a pizza or some chips or something like that. I try to eat healthy as much as I can. But right now, this looks really good. Very, very, very good. Alright, so I picked up some stuff. Pizza, chips, some coconut water. And I'm heading right back to his house. I gotta go to fitness, this gym, LA Fitness, because I got a 3-day pass, so I gotta utilize my 3-day pass. If I don't, it's a waste of money. So we're leaving to go to, we're leaving for Bogota on Friday. So I'm gonna try to get in all my 3 days. Crossing the road. We're flying from here to Fort Lauderdale, and then Fort Lauderdale to Bogota. And then we're taking a 9-hour drive from Bogota to Cali. You can never pick a better seat. Farm boys. I got some coconut juice. Well, coconut water. I know my hands are ashy. In a slot pussy, kill a kid with the old boy. In the ghetto, did a bus gun. Bussing like somebody just come. Arms up, is a feel good. Let my little boy just fucking touch dumb. Panamera looking rust, bro. Been a top of tops from young. Forging irons in this mother's gun. You know where the fuck I come good from. Because they follow me on Snapchat. They think they know my fucking story. I was waiting for my cuticle. Oh, yeah, so you guys don't know this, but I have a drone. Bringing it, filling it. I got a drone, so I have some aerial shots that I can show you guys. My controller right there, battery is charging. Maybe I fly today. Never know.
Be real is all I know. 100 Rock City, I go fee explode.
This is good. I love these stuff. These ruffles and these. I'm over here cutting off the pizza. I cooked it a little too long, but it's cool. It's all good in the neighborhood. I'm gonna sit down and watch some Money and Violence because that came out today. It's Tuesday. And I don't know if you guys do this, but I do this all the time. Well, I do it all the time. So, like, I put, like, a soda or a drink in the freezer, and I leave it frost up. Not get frozen. I just leave it frost up. And then it gets all of, like, these crystals in there. It's, like, slush. You know what I mean? I don't know if you can see it. But it's, like, some ice may form in there. And then when you pour it, it comes out with ice. It's perfect. If you go with the unhealthy choice, which is like pizza and soda, you just try to pick the healthiest of the unhealthy. You know what I mean? I don't know. But I'm gonna go and check out Money and Violence. I'm gonna see what exactly. I've never saw it on Tuesdays. I usually wait until it gets out on YouTube. But this show is so fire.
I gotta check it out today, man.
So right now, all I have to do, I'm gonna turn this off and then turn it back on so that I know it's stable. Got my remote right here. And it's like 3 o'clock right now. So, you know, it's still kind of hot. Look at that, beautiful, beautiful. Anyways, so right now, the camera is getting connected to this. It's connected right now, so we're all set and ready to go. I'm just gonna press this button right here. I press this, boom. So I just have it hovering right here. So this is the helicopter, and I'm gonna do, well, this is the quad. It is the unique. I got the unique a couple, I got it like maybe a month ago. Yeah, so maybe, yeah, a month ago or so. So it's a really nice copter. I'm gonna show you guys the footage I get from it, and hopefully, you know, we can make it do what it does. Alright, peace out. I'ma see y'all on the flip side. Okay, so I know you guys didn't see the crash, but basically what happened just now was I was trying to follow mode in this drone. So the follow mode is when basically the camera follows you wherever you go. So it works on GPS, and wherever you move, the drone moves. And I was running that way, and you guys are gonna see the footage, but when I was running that way, the drone was going a little too close to the building, and I almost hit into the building. So I basically did like a fast crash landing. So the only thing that really happened was these things got loose, so I just gotta put those back and I'll be fine. Alright, catch you guys on the flip side. Alright, so right now I'm relocating to another location right by the lake, and there's gonna be some nice shots over there. I'm not sure if I'm gonna be able to vlog this later. I was like, let me save this for later, but I was like, nah, let me do it now, because I might not be in Orlando for much longer, so why the hell not. So one of the things that I'm trying to do now is just do, you know, one of the things that I was looking at that kind of motivated my whole 2016 movement in terms of motivation for what I want to do in life is just to lessen the errors, you know what I mean, in life. You gotta look at the video, it's called Winners Are Winners and Losers Are Losers. Just check it out and you're gonna understand what I'm saying. It's errors that you can avoid, like waking up early and going to school on time, doing your homework, things like that. So I'm just trying to like get in that mind state of just, you know, doing all of the things that I want to do, doing them properly, you know, recording and uploading my vlogs and doing those things that I want to do, so that in the future I can say at least I did this, and I know for sure that it didn't work. But if I wasn't putting in all the legwork to make it happen, then it's my fault. So one of the things I want to do is lessen all of the errors that I can. So just be able to just do all of the things that I need to do on time and that are necessary for growth and you know, success. But anyways, we're right here at the lake right now. This is the lake, you know what I'm saying? So I'm gonna get some shots of this, you know, just do some cool stuff. Just now I crashed, but it's working. right now is gonna bring it down. Just turn it off. That's it. Alright guys, so that has been the vlog for the day. I got the drone right here. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I'm gonna be doing this a lot more often. You know, I just got my mojo back, so I'm gonna see you guys a lot more. Please subscribe, do what you gotta do. It's your boy, the Bartist. I'm out, live life. See you on the flip side. All right, so this is the official look. Got my beard done, all dark and everything. So one of the